Who this at my house?
What up, man?
What up, man? Do you know we doing a dormitory cribs right here?
Yeah,
we got
man.
A bunch of balls right here, you know what I'm saying?
Switch back from the camera, you feel me?
Let me see how it is. Tell me about your room, man.
Hey, we about to walk in. We doing it big up in here.
How we doing it up in here, man?
Look at this fat ass got all this goddamn snacks.
Hey, step into my foyer. This is the foyer.
Okay, I see.
The foyer.
I see.
We got this chandelier hanging, you feel me?
Who the fuck needs all this goddamn peanut butter?
We got peanut butter. You know, my roommate kind of small out here, you feel me? He got to get big.
I see.
Peanut butter and popcorn.
We gonna show y'all around this. It's the living area.
Living room.
Ain't look like living room, kitchen, no, and bathroom.
Man over here trying to take all these snacks. Yeah.
I'll eat everything.
We got the lazy boy right here.
It damn so lazy.
We got the people feel lazy right here. You feel
damn so some lazy people.
All right, we got this. Let's make our way to the TV.
The TV.
You know.
Man, LeBron on his love.
This TV.
Uh-huh.
I don't need TV.
I would like to say thank you for this TV.
Uh-huh.
I don't know where the TV came from. It wasn't out the store. But I would like to say thank you.
Well, shit,
TV.
It looked like it got there been stolen there, you know, if I ain't mistaken.
No, it wasn't stolen. It was paid cash. Thank you. We got the Xbox. Netflix on deck.
Netflix, yeah.
Best thing ever invented.
He damn sure watched some flicks, all right.
Netflix. We got the bread.
No, it's a struggle around this mother.
Wonder Bread gets you swole out here.
It do struggle. We see you swole.
What you got
in the refrigerator?
You got the turkey.
Turkey.
You always gotta have the turkey.
You got the recliner.
Got the cheese on deck.
Cheese.
You gotta have the cheese mean?
I'm
that goofy,
my.
Nah, man, what's the cheese? Dairy. Yeah, you gotta have the dairy.
Problem.
And you got Kool-Aid. The Kool-Aid, the purple Kool-Aid. You always gotta have the Kool-Aid. To keep your endurance up.
So, some females around this motherfucker.
Man, ain't no females.
Where the females at?
Ain't no females here. Yeah.
Man, you know me, I don't do the females.
You trying to get a female some
so what the fuck?
Straight homo, nigga. Oh, shit.
You straight what?
Hey, you
got
your dumb ass out, boy.
Hey, two almost.
All right, then we'll be posting on Facebook in a minute.
Hey, here's the magic happen.
The magic?
Ain't no magic in spring.
I don't see no spark in this motherfucker.
No one knows.
Poof, nigga, ain't that here.
Shit.
I see a bunny to pop out the hat or something.
It means something magically delicious. Is that what you mean? That what
you got? We got the wall. Ain't nothing too special over here.
Alright,
so y'all need my nigga door inside.
Alright, this long ass goddamn cribs.
Man, I'm bigger. It's a big old house over here. My nigga, hey, zoom in on the hat size. My nigga got the smallest hat in the world. My nigga wear a 7.5. I mean a 6.5.
That's
his head so damn small.
That what he wear? If he wear that, that's what he wear.
I crib over now.
The crib over?
Yeah, you ain't got to go back to your room, but you got to get the hell up out of here.
Well, let me go then, shit. I don't want to be in this motherfucking anyway, motherfucker. Shit, this is the dorms right here then. God damn it, this is the dorms.